Zenless Zone Zero. I actually played a little bit earlier today, but I wanted to play some more because I feel like this has to be something, right? No. What was it? He's smoking sick. Nah, he ain't. What does that say? What does that say, actually? Royal baking. Oh, it's a plush. It ain't like an actual person. I ain't know, but I just really wanted to play more. I kind of want to get into, like, I still feel like I'm in the prologue for some reason, but I probably this is probably the actual game. I could be wrong, but I just wanted to play more, and I wanted to, I don't know. I just really want to unlock some shorties, man. What is this in the top left? How do I open that? The ME. How do I open that up? Oh, that is that. Okay, never mind. That is that. Okay. Oh, I got the thingy for watching the YouTube video. You don't have to watch the YouTube video. It just opens up the page to watch the YouTube video. But I don't like that. It's basically like farming, and I don't like that. Like, we're farming for views. I don't know. It just feels weird. Life. Pantheon story. When I say claim all, I should just get everything. In that tab, at least. In or not. What's this? Do you guys see where's the beginner's guide? This is the end. Where is the... How do I know which one I'm supposed to read out of this? Oh, it's probably this? No. Well, yeah, welcome back to some more anime game. I kind of like this. I was thinking about it. I actually like this is free to play because that means... What's this? Events? New city passport? How do I do this? Okay, so we did all this. Yeah, this is actually good. I did this. Got to claim that. I just need to check in to... I don't know if this game has an end game, and then later on it adds more, but the cool thing about this game being free to play is that they'll keep adding content. So that's kind of cool. We'll do our best. I really don't want her. I don't want the bear. They know exactly what they want to give us. Like, what we want, and they won't give it to us. I actually really want this shorty. I really want her. And wait, let's check. Head to signal search. Okay, let's just read this again. A rank, because she's S rank or signal guaranteed in 90 searches. Somebody said you get, what is it? You get 100 free pulls. I think I read that during this game somewhere. You get 100 free pulls. So you can easily get her by 90 searches. You're guaranteed. I don't know what they say. I don't know what they people say pity. I don't know what pity means in this game. Like, they're taking pity on you. So that means after 90 searches, if you don't get the S rank, you'll get her. A rank or higher, guaranteed in 10 searches. We haven't done that yet. So we could. Oh, yeah, we did that. And we got the girl. So, like, what's the details? What's the details for? Wait, what? It's a 50% chance I can get the shark girl? Let's try our luck. 50% chance, right? 50-50. 50-50, right? What do you guys think? I'm thinking a shark girl. It's not. Okay, it's not. I thought... Limited time, rate up for limited... Rate up for selected... I thought you could only get them. Wait, I'm so stupid. I wouldn't have done it if you can also get Wengeance. Wengeance? Yeah, I wouldn't have done that then, man. I just thought it was just... This is just for channel exclusive. I thought this was just for that. Okay, we wasted one. All right, it's fine. I thought it was only for agents. Because, you know, the way over here, you see, like, other stuff. Like, you see the Wengeance. You see all these random stuff. I thought... Okay, that's on me. I legit thought that you would get... The pool is out of these three only. Okay, I'm so stupid. Okay, it's whatever. So wait, that mean I don't know how this works. 50% for what though? So that means every pull is a 50% chance I'll get an S rank. A 50% chance I'll get the other 50% chance I'll get. So I don't know. It's probably not good with statistics, dog. It is what it is. We didn't get it. I thought we'd get some sort of agent. Ooh, parking lot. Oh, no, it's over there. Okay, whatever. Let's just continue the story. I do want to get a shark girl if we can. If we can, it's fine. It's not a big deal. Because she's not the one we actually really want to get. Okay. Let us continue the story. Unauthorized process modification detected. I have initiated countermeasures. Process subject of unknown origin locked. Force deleting. Bug. System update complete. Out of date and efficient support plugins decommissioned. From now on, commission screening info updates will be handled by me, Fairy. That doesn't seem right. I mean, she's going to be taking over everything. You're welcome. Now, new commissions detected from the compilation of Hollow Affairs. Anonymous subcontractor form. Common as internet. Hollow information updated in less than 20 milliseconds. Performance exceeds 99% of all new. That'll do. Support plugins. You're welcome. Because a lot of self-complimenting. I'm not a big fan of that. Okay. So we need. Okay. So this had three orbs. We got red orbs. And there's a total of 36 in the game. And there's a total of 54. We are in prologue. We are in prologue. Chapter 1 prologue. Okay. What's RS? What's that? Empty? What's all that? All right. Combat. Or a new story. Okay. We need to be 10 for this. All right. We'll go with these baby girl. How? There's something you do with this. Vegetable noodles. Remaining commissions. No, we don't need that. There's something you can do. Challenge mode. RS. Yes. Switch. Okay. There's something you can do in this game. Like, I think I can't get past 10, I believe. I don't think I can get past 10. Yeah, I can't get past 10, so that's a waste right there. How do I get past 10? Okay, let's just get out of here. How do you get past 10? I need to be like, how do you get past 10? Personal homepage. It's not that. Where do I go? Ooh, DMs. Mail. Options, DM. Is it this? There's a place where you can go and it shows you what your level is. I thought it would be when I press Y, but that ain't it. How do I know, like, I have to do something to get more levels? Right? Oh yeah, this right here. Internal level locked. What am I at right now? I have to unlock? Claim. Okay, locked. Okay, we need to get to 10. Your agents and wingens can be upgraded from 10 to 20. So how do I get that up though? I guess we just stay with it, I guess. Okay. Funny thing is, for the longest time, I didn't even see there's an events thing right there. We have to press X for that. I don't know how I didn't see that. I'm so tunnel vision sometimes. Okay, I guess we have no choice. We just have to. We need 10, but we're not level 10. And we're playing on challenged mode. So we'll level them up. Recommended tributes fire. I don't think none of us have that. Okay. Alright, my bad. We'll, skills. What's this? Requires agent level 15. I can't enhance the skills. I can't. Because I don't have those things. Don't have those things. Okay. What's this? Core passive. Don't have any of that. Don't have that. Yeah, I guess this is too. Wait, I have that. No, I can't. It requires agent level 15. So this is all just useless. Okay. This skill enhancement. I don't have that. Okay, so we basically can't do nothing. We have equipment core available. How do I know which one is good for her though? Oh, for characters that are support. Okay, so it's this. Base attack by 32, attack by 8, energy regen. Is this A? No, it's B. Yeah, I'll give her that. Have that, baby girl. And then this is A. Is there S level vengeance? Guessing there are, right? That gotta be. Enhance. How do I make it better? Okay, might as well, right? I do want to make her better. I'll give you three of them. Enhance. Then what's this? What the hell is this now? Changing tides? I don't have anything for that. Okay. Ooh, this is insane. I can't wait. I cannot wait until we get to the point where we're like, we know what this stuff is. I just cannot wait until that moment comes. Because I can't do anything here. I don't understand why they give her granny panties. That's just disgusting, dog. Core available, that'll affect her. So I guess it gives you a core that it's going to be good for her. Lacking characters, lacking. Okay, so I can't do any of those. Okay, and this is just locked. Big cylinder. Okay, hopefully they have good characters that we can equip. Then enhance. Might as well, right? Because I don't know what any of this stuff does. So, there you go, baby girl. I can remove this, give it to somebody else anyway, so it's not a big deal. But I think you can. You're not, like, shoving up her butthole, right? But she can only use it. Top shit. Okay, and then we go here. We have 56 of these. You know what? I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it. Mama don't raise no hoe. Raise a slut, but not a hoe. Yeah, I'm gonna do it. All you guys, pick it up, man. Eat that hoe. There's goddamn Christmas up in this bitch. Everybody leveled up. It's gonna suck because I'm not level 10 yet, so any experience they get, I shouldn't have done that. I should have left them at like 9 something. So any XP they get, they just go up to 10. And I save 1, 2, 3 of those discs, but it's okay. It's a game. You'll get more stuff. You can't play video games like that. You can't just play thinking that you can't hold on to resources. It's boring as hell playing like that. You'll get more later. And if not, we'll pop up on the wall. I said, you got a $100 limit on this game. And if it's super good, then I'm willing to increase that limit. But at the moment, $100 reserved for Zenless Zone Zero to unlock anime waifus. Alright. Looks like we got to witness her true power soon. I gotta be honest, I was not paying attention. I read that, but I did not pay attention. So I don't know whose true power we're about to witness. But like, why would you go up? Why would you not go here? I don't understand that. Or am I overthinking this? I love this thing, by the way. Upload the new tracks, please. Oh, that's Fairy talking. Okay, what happened to Big Bro? Oni-chan, what happened to Oni-chan? Okay, dude. Can I fight everybody? I want to fight everybody. Yeah, but how? I want to get everything. What's this? Okay, so I gotta go here. I have no other choice. A to re-trigger an event. I don't know what that means. I have no idea what's happening. Vow status. Alright. Oh, I thought you knew how to do everything. Oh, I can't explore the surrounding area. So I can't even go there to go to the right. Alright, I don't know what this is. Okay. Gonna beat his ass?
I never thought I'd meet anyone else here. I thought everyone was. Please, you have to say my teammates.
The investigator was dispatched by the Association for a search and rescue mission, and unfortunately, the squad fell into an ethereal ambush, and he was the only one who managed to escape. Now, if this is any situation where he was the only one who escaped, that means he's the one who gave up his team. My bad, I thought she would done. Okay, now how do I get... I can't go there. Okay. So is Wise-kun Oni-chan, is he actually doing something or he done? Is he done or is he like, can he actually...
情報を更新。上層エリアをご確認ください。
Okay. I love this. Watch this. I'm gonna go up, but he can't. Or she can't. Or they can't. Can't go there, though. I can go back now because a new route is unlocked. Let's fight. I mean, I love the combat. Why would I not go to the combat? Let's go to the... God damn, this scene where they just bring that up. Oh my god. And RB-kun. Ambu-kun. Hey, what you want? I'm leveled up, cuz. I'm leveled up, boy. Ooh. Dead, cuz. Damn, homie. Support. Switch. Trash. Trash. Bring in the baby girl, roll them. And you dead, cuh. Trash. That's what we call teamwork makes the dream work. Wait, what's that? What's that? Why is he following us? Why is the Ambu following us? Run, baby girl. Baby girl, you gotta run. Dodge. So it got me hit, huh? Wait for it. I need to get closer for this. I keep forgetting. Dodge. Okay, kind of bad. I'll be putting that work, baby girl. 200 damage, boy. Switch. Nice. Put in that work, man. Dodge. How does that hit, dog? Dodge. Switch. Shouldn't we be dead by now? Wap out. There's little containers nearby. Can I break those and get stuff? Is that lootable? Or is you just come here to fight? You could just come here to fight. Okay. Oh, so that unlocks once you do that. Okay, grab them all. What's this? Highly excited. Where though? What part of him is excited? My bad. Yeah, slap some sense into him. If you leave him unchecked, it could be worse than the previous case. All right. What's that sleeping thing? Did you go home? Huh? Did he go home? Is that the exit? Alright, what up, huh? So Hollow Raider is the same as our agents, right? They just work for the government. I thought it was done. Purchase a mysterious tool. Pay a huge amount of zennies. Okay, you're alive.
Today's a lucky day. While I was exploring this place, I stumbled upon this incredible tool that can greatly aid your exploration. Since we're season Hollow Riders are gonna offer you a discount.
Try to negotiate the price. Fairy, yeah, negotiate the price.
Oh, location of the deck. Okay, she gave us a location. You accept the data reiterating to the fairy that our negotiating skill should never be used for any ill intent.
No, 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 no. Use it from ill intent, dog.
We out here selling ass, dog.
Alright. Want me selling ass on the corners? Actually, I can't go that way. I love this, man. This is so much fun.
HDD では検出されていないエリアだ。
All right, so it's pretty pretty obvious we need to go up here first. I can't English sometimes. Yeah, it's pretty obvious we need to go here first. Dude, how many levels are there? Nice. Okay, we got a lot more fights left. I love that. What's carrot data? That's something like I should know about as a normal human. Okay, she's saying the same thing over and over again. Alright, so you kill this to unlock those, so that makes sense. Okay, we're kind of understanding this. I'm really enjoying this game. I really want to binge the hell out of it, but we're not gonna. And by that, I mean like two-hour sessions in a day, but we're not gonna do that. I don't feel the... missed me, homie. Dodge. Okay, bring in this. Dodge, dodge. Oh, I pressed the wrong button. Oh, you want to do back shots, huh, cuh? Trash ass, you want back shots. Do your little shooty box. I did switch too early. I was already ready for that, huh? Oh, hell yeah, cuh. Dodge. No, I dodged that. Oh no, bring in Ambi. She got the Ambu Black Ops thing. Dodge. Oh, dodge, dodge. I don't know what the hell that is. Dodge. Switch. Switch. Hell yeah. Nice. You dead, dog. You dead. You trash, you trash, you trash. Okay, we're getting better with the buttons though. I really like how simple and their controls are. I still don't know what to have a rest, but what does that do? And then that's docile sheep. What does that do? What does sleep do? Do I get health back? I think it just takes away your 0-0 on the very bottom. By like corruption in me, I guess. Oh, it'd be funny if she also said that you should slap him, even though he's normal. The mine are cleverly hidden in a side corner of any detection by the nearby ethereal is a remarkable example. Why not just make the box bigger if you're always going to have to do this? Up and down garbage. You got real estate. A remarkable example of self-preservation in the hollow, fully deserving recognition and promotion. Will do. She's saying the same exact thing she said before, so there's no point in us listening to it again. Maybe I should save those rest spots for later when I actually need it. The other one's changed too, but that one like barely changed and we got through. Okay. Ah, he's in a coma. Oh, that's corruption state. Okay. Is it slapping? While you have looked at the trap workers and conditions concerning as he already shows initial signs of corruption, kill him. Just take him out. Just take him out, man. No, not yet, not yet. You guys think I forgot, huh? Actually, how do you leave? I think it's that one. You thought I forgot, huh? Thought I forgot, huh? J
Just as you thought Fairy effortlessly guides you forward, you encounter an outdated vow that refuses to budge. Could this be part of the designer's plan? It'll cost a fortune, but you don't only have a choice. Let's do it. You gotta live life on the edge, right? What we get? Gotta be kidding me. Just Zenny? I thought you'd get like a cool little... Oh my god. I thought it was like some cool like Winjin or something, dog. I thought it'd be something tight. Can I just travel around and do what the hell I want? I think that gives me corruption, right? So that there's no point. There's an unknown right there. Yeah, I think it's worth it to get a little damage. Not a problem. What's that? What's this? What's this one? Ah, this is the exit. Nah, it's not. Okay, so the exit is what we thought it was. Okay, cool. I thought it was the exit for some reason, but it's not. Alright, the exit will be this. That was a lot of fun. Yeah, we're good. We got everything. Was it worth spending five grand on that? I have no idea. I don't think it was, though. Still not level 10. Damn, we can't even like they can't even get higher than 10. That sucks. Well, it doesn't suck, but it's just part of the game. In the parking lot behind random play.
怪しい儀式でもしてるの？ああ、このゴミ袋のこと。中には廃棄された凡夫の信号発信機だよ。これだけあれば小型の信号遮断機数台分の働きが見込める。これでようやく戦利眼かつ地獄耳の人工知能フェアリーに内緒で話が。ファイアリー。彼女について。ファイアリー。一度二人で話す必要があると。How
I
like Bella. I wish she had more lines when we're in the hollow. Be kind of cool. I thought they're really gatekeeping her. But we're in the early game, so who knows?
Wow, that's
a lot. 270
times faster.
But the Pantheon's account is gone. Yeah, I'm gonna go with that.
I don't know. とても僕たちの手には負えない。それと彼女は半ば強制的に君と主従関係を結ばせたんだろう。その時まで規約にのっとりとか何とか言ってたけど、具体的なことは一切口にしなかったよね。これにも裏がある気がするんだ。Yeah, but always comes with like a give and take.
Look, she mentioned the word fairy, but it's not in the subtitles.
フェアリーとは
I like, you don't have a choice though. She already took over and you already signed the terms and conditions. You signed it all that. So you don't have a choice. So we might as well make peace with her. And she's AI, so she'll know what you're up to if you're gonna try to do something. Because anything you do is gonna be online, right? On the internet? So like, on the network, I guess? Of course she did. I'll go check on her any day of the week, dog. What have you been doing then, dog? Because you said I've been doing those things. What you been doing? Nah, I don't want to watch no TV with my Oni-chan. Creepy ass dude. LT. See, it takes me a while to remember which LT is. Ooh, upgrade an agent. Dude, we just need to get to level 10 so we don't keep doing missions and dying like an idiot. What's this? Upgrade a Wingen to level 10. Yeah, I can do that. Okay. Yeah, we could do that. I don't want to go back and watch. This dude's a douche. Alright, and I don't know if this is the best thing to do. Again, we haven't watched guides or anything like that. But, fuck it, we're just gonna do it. Because, like, these woodities, my... Okay, see, I get two pulls right there. Okay, so you just have to... Good, they don't show you what you get. I like that. Don't show me. What was I gonna do? The agents. What the hell's that? What the hell is that? What's happening? I have no idea what's happening. Oh, is that like... Baby girl, don't talk. Is that internet connection issue? I don't think it is. I got everything running right now. I got stuff running in the background. We all good. Alright, I mean, I'll do it. I think this is an S rank, right? A rank. Oh, wait. I didn't even turn this hoe on. How do I turn it on? How do I turn it on? You see how hers is turned on? How do I turn this Wingen on? Dude, how the hell does this work? Oh yeah, you could put multiple. I can make all these people buff as hell, dog. Okay, I'm just gonna upgrade this one because I have no idea. I have no idea how to turn it on. So it is what it is. The hell do you turn this shit on, dog? Enhance. Got a lot of these, right? And then 10. Yeah, there you go. There you go. Enhance, and we're supposed to get like a thing for that. How do I turn this on? Why does it have an on button here? Is it because I'm using something that's not supposed to be using, or? I turn this on. Lock. Locked engine can be consumed as a... I don't know what the hell that means. What does that mean? I don't even know what that means. Why is this locked? Why can't I turn the switch on? Our switch is on. None of these switches are on. That means I'm not even getting to use this. What the hell is that now? The hell is all this? All right, well, don't open your mouth. No. All right, so we finished our first trial, number one. Confirm. Let me claim another pull. Master tape. We're getting a lot of pulls. So we've only done, what, 10 pulls? 11 pulls so far. We've done 11 pulls. Go to the Godfinger and play an arcade game once. Drink coffee once at Coffee Cough. Cafe, head to HIA Club and complete one round of combat simulation. Promote one Asian one time. What does promote an Asian mean? Modify any W engine. Okay, now if I want to do, say, mod this, how the hell do I do that? How do you promote an agent? Cinema. How the hell do you promote an agent? Oh, this is promotion. obtain video store, obtain bank buck exchange. What the hell is this? The legal currency in Erdu. No idea. I get available. Up or now. I have freaking no clue what's happening. Am I supposed to get advanced chip? Oh, these are the chips I'm supposed to give Denny. Left this month. 80 of these. Unlimited. They're locked. Ooh, why do they gotta make it so freaking complicated? I could just buy Billy Coon? Lushi. What the hell is this? You could just buy an agent? Use it to obtain the agent or unlock the agent's mindscape. I need 140 of those. I got 8. You could just buy agents? It's pretty cool. Nah, I got no clue, dog. I gotta be honest. I got no clue at all. A combat simulation, basic upgrade materials. Okay, so now we know how to do it. I just don't... 24,000 to upgrade plus 4 of these. Not yet available. It is what it is, man. I legit have no clue. What you want, cuh?
I might not look old, but I'm a true movie buff. I love those old films the most. Hey, manager, anything you recommend? I really don't care. I've seen it before. I don't care if I've seen it before, so long as nostalgic and retro, I wouldn't mind watching it again.
I'm supposed to like... Dude, these games are level 1. Yeah, I gotta rank these up. Pick out matching videotapes. Not reading all that. I'm gonna go with first piece of soil. Here, watch that, ho. Hey, what? Additional rewards. Customer traffic mission rope. What the hell is all this, man? I know we're making money off this, but come on, man. Oh, I could choose different bamboos, I'm guessing. I can't change. Pick out matching adventure. How do I know what? Oh, action retro. It says it on there. Damn it. Hey, can I change what she wants to watch? Inquiries, dog. I don't know how to read. All right. Where are the nudie mags at? I want to watch stuff with him. He's creepy, dog. Who says that? Who says that they want to sit and watch stuff with you? Like, this weird ass dude. Bella, want to watch TV? No, I don't. Why do you want to watch TV all of a sudden? A lot has happened lately and the election is approaching. Let's check out the news and see if we can learn any. Oh, you want to learn? All homies sexting his shorties or hentai VTubers. Immersive storytelling mode is designed for immersive story experience and includes the. You guys missed the space. The main storyline, other important plot. Upon entering this mode, the main character activities will be restricted and maybe limit. And it may limit the acceptance and completion of certain tasks. Choose carefully. You can continue unrestricted when not in this mode. I have no idea what that means. If you plan to watch TV, go find Wise. So, like, I should watch TV with them or not? Can't do that to me, man. I got work to do, man. I have no idea if I should watch TV or not. How do I pick the daytime? Like, how do I click PM right now in Erdu? Supposed to go there. It says it's PM. How is it all of a sudden daytime? What you want, Yanni-san?
Even though all these bad laws and skipping downstairs below my house with a lack of public decency, let people express themselves. Just look at what they've been painting. What do you call that? A turd with his tongue stuck out? And oh my god, an octopus head covered with eyeballs. It's disgusting.
Octopus? Tentacles? It's my brother Wisecoon. I don't think that's what it is, man.
My grandson's always coming and going back and forth from school. Just think of the bad influence this will have of him. Now, I'm writing a letter of complaint to the Homeowners Association. Oh, they got that in Japan?
They got that. That's Candy and that's Squirtle, a Pokemon. Why do old people gotta be such hoes all this? What up, baby girl? Sharon, man. What you got going on, girl?
Sorry, but I've got some important business to deal with. If you need help from the public security office, I could put you in touch with my colleague who works on 6th Street.
That sounds like, you know, where booty gets sold. You didn't, though. You didn't guide me anywhere. What you looking at, Coon? Can't go there. Lock that, no. Hey, what up, Ka? No, okay, you a background character. You a pedestrian, dog. I'm guessing I really don't have a lot of choices. Hey, stop touching yourself, dog. Okay, I already got this. I don't know if it's in-game time or outside time. I guess it's not in-game time. That'd be stupid. Is that fake people right there? What the hell is that? They're moving. What the hell was that? Freaking ghost up in this O. Oh, wait, what's this? No. I'm telling you, man. Looks like Street Fighter 6, World Tour. Except I can't just pick fights with random pedestrians and kick their ass. Payphone, we did that already. Ooh, what's this? Can I interact with this? Is the cat still in there? Dude, why are you living in the garbage, dog? And why is this chick not helping him? I wanted to try what this is. Our event hasn't started. Oh, what up, baby girl? Hey, what up, man? Wanna run with a pair of scissors? Okay, let's just watch TV with this guy. I have no idea why I should be or shouldn't be doing this. Hey, Wise Coon. Give it to me, dog. You're about to enter immersive storytelling. You can't complete missions or other types. Yeah, but what other missions is there to complete, dog?
Oh, let me see what channel this one is already started today.
Put on auto so it's easier. I can't stop staring at them legs.
Isn't
it already open though?
なるほど。ですが現在、丹波ス通りと都市部の間は通行不能。Oh yeah, it's not open. No, it is open, I think.
This dude's so gray white, like a corpse, his color of his skin.
マップ上の赤い箇所が工事における爆破エリアだ。新エリートと爆破エリアをつなぐトンネルは強制ホローであるデッドエンドホローの存在により完全にホローに飲み込まれている。 幸い一部ではあるが、デッドエンドホロー内にはまだ使える路線が残っている。
よって我が社は爆薬を特製の列車に積み、ホロー経由で輸送することにした。Are they really sharing all this with the FBI? They are sharing it with the public。注意と工夫を重ね、爆薬の大部分を爆破エリアへ輸送することに成功したのである。安心したまえ。
特別な起爆装置や外部からの強力な干渉がない限り、決して爆発はせんよ。
現場をお見せしたいところだが、あいにく爆破エリア全体で民間の信号を遮断していてな。干渉による誤爆を防ぐためにはやむを得。今もなお通信が可能なのは。
They're doing that thing from what is that? Powerpuff Girls, the mayor's secretary, where you never see the top half. I think you only saw it once. I'm getting those vibes right now.
さらに保険として信号の遮断まで行うとは。本社の辛抱遠慮ぶりには感心するばかりです。
そうだろうとも。我々ビジョンが目指すのは新エリート全ての住民の幸福なのだからな。
数ヶ月前、ビジョンは競争入札によりこの度の。
Which one's the actual bear though? The one we get to play as, which I don't want to play as. We're not gonna play as, by the way. If you're looking forward to that, I'm sorry, but we're not playing as no bear. Oh, there's an anime wife who's available.
我々の特派員も白技重工の関係者に連絡を試みましたが、残念ながらお話を伺うことはできませんでした。
パルマさん、今回業界の新星である白技重工に見事入札で勝利されました。何かコメントはありますか？
ああ、白技重工は我々も非常に尊敬している相手であり、見習うべき同業者でもある。彼らもきっと次回は良い結果を出せるだろう。
では次にプロジェクトにおけるコスト削減の秘訣をお聞かせください。
今回のインタビューにそんな質問はないはずだが。
どういうことでしょう？
いや私がもらったカンペにそんな質問
は。 I still can't believe they put out a voice acting for this.
これは生中継。
They should put effort for this.
パールマンが申し上げたいのは、
You see that? You only see your boobs. Come on, man.
決して不正なコスト削減を行っていないということです。今回の爆破解体にはパールマン直々に現場に向かい、市民の皆様の代わりに最後の瞬間まで立ち会う予定でございます。
そうとも。これから技術スタッフとともに列車で爆破エリアの監視拠点に向かうつもりだ。
工事が行われる場所はホローの近くで、しかも大勢の人員を移動させる必要がある。
やっぱりトップス財政ユニオン入りを目指す企業はやることが違うね。
警報、街道カメラにて何者かが本店へ急速に接近しているのを確認。推測、トイレを借りたい。レンタルしたビデオの期限が迫っている。本店に対し悪さを企んでいる。
お客さんが来ただけだろ。
So anybody could just hack those cameras that easy?
何を変な言い方しちゃって。
Oh, it's our one. It's Nicole. Oh, wait, what?You get to see these characters actually? What? Okay, if they do this, then we might end up liking these characters. Dude, this is just like Street Fighter 6, dog. You get to see like Cammy and Chun-Li. And what is a jury?
6分街で一番のビデオ屋へようこそ。
Looks funky though, dog. Are you looking for us? What, we're straight up just shoving a subscription down her throat.
お客さんはどんなビデオを探してるの？新しいのだと7710と彼の。
Oh, hey, that's stereotyping, dog.
それってどんな映画？
I walk in the store and you start showing me like NFL documentaries, thinking I want to watch that.
そんなことしてる場合じゃないぞ。わかってる。あんたたちはパイトーン。プロ騎士のあんたたちに依頼がしたいんだ。
お客さん、何かの間違いじゃないですか？我々は見ての通り、至って普通のレンタルビデオ。
Nah, she knows me, just the story.
警戒しなくていい。あたしは猫マタ。
A baddie.
言われて、あんたたちを探しに来た。悪いやつじゃないぞ。
その方が誰か分かりかねます。店を間違われたのではないですか？
ジャトヤのニコだって。何でも屋のジャトヤの社長。ほら、あの子のボンプだ。これで信じてくれたか？
このボン
プ。I still can't believe you want a bang boo, homie. That's straight up like Bang Bros, dog. What the hell? Like, everyone knows what that is, dog.
ニコが君にここへ来るよう頼んだろ。彼女たちは今どこにいるんだ？
Yeah, where's she at, though, dog?
さっきのニュースで言ってたとこ。
Dude, they put a bell around her neck as a choker, dog.
あの
She got a tie that's basically just going into her bra.
Surprising, I'm not surprised. And just I said, hey, yeah, it's this one.
あんまり驚きじゃない。私が変なのかな。よりにもよってこんな時に美女の工事現場で一体何をしてたんだ。探し物だ。依頼したのは私。それに赤が組がケチをつけてきて、もみくちゃになって。とにかく人がぎゅうぎゅうで魚の缶詰みたいだった。落ち着いてゆっくり話して。
Dude, this is straight like Street Fighter 6, man. This is not even like... It's the same shit, dog. By the way, I have a playlist, or I played a playthrough of Street Fighter World 2 from beginning to end. Besides like the new DLC characters, because I haven't went back to that game. But yeah, you want to watch that.
ニコ自身がやるか、メーカーのマルセルグループに問い合わせるしかないんだ。
What the hell was that?
Fairy?
I just love the way they say it, the way they pronounce fairies. It sounds so cool. Fairy tail. Come on, they couldn't like make a pixie or some shit, though. Like, I'm looking at a, what is that, a eyeball or a butthole that I'm looking at? A digital butthole.
Fairy.
This schedule has been updated.
Don't say me, don't call me a master man. Oh wait, she got a bang bro too. She got a bang bro. Never heard of that name, Nekomata. Just wanna see. A lot of people were... Oh, she got two tails. That's nasty, dog. Okay, a lot of people say that the way she was made was highly sexualized on Reddit. Gotta be honest, I'm not seeing it. I'm not seeing it. Like, I'm not interested in playing as a child. Like a loli, lolly, whatever that shit is. When I see stuff like that, I'm like, you know what? Easy pass, hard pass. Whichever one's the better one or worse one. I don't know. I don't know, I ain't seen it though. She looks kind of normal. She just looks gross as hell with the whole furry shit going on. I don't know, man. I ain't about that life. Oh, wait. I talked to her. My bad.
You're able to access Bang Bros visual records without contacting the manufacturer. That's impressive, no? No wonder Nicole trusts you so much.
Where is she though, man?
Ah, now's not the time for compliments. We're running out of time. Take a look at what's inside quickly.
Enter combat. What?
Fairy,
あとはよろしくね. Bunkと接続中、視覚データを取得します. What do they call it in Japanese? Bungbu? Ooh, drop a O, put an R, and you done for, huh?
取得完了、再生します。お、画面に出たね.
I love Nicole. No shot, I get to play as a cat. Oh, finally, chapter one, we finished the prologue. Dude, I love Nicole, dog. I love that her briefcase has, they call it missiles and stuff in it. It's a name. Homies are breathing heavily and all disgusting, like. Yeah, Nicole right now is front runner, and Ambu, Ambi, Arby's. We're gonna call it Arby's. If she got the meat, she gonna get the meat. Oh, that sounds disgusting.
だからこれ以上間違ったことに命をかけるのはやめて、その時間でもっと自分たちのことを考えましょう。このアタッシュケースにジャトヤの全財産が入ってる。お見舞い金として半分あげるから、私たちは今日会わなかったことにするの。どう？
中身を確認するのが先だ。
それはこっちでやる。そいつはどうやってあげるんだ？
左に4。
Oh, that's gonna suck.
カチッて音が開いた証拠よ。
Can it just explode? Like, well, how would she do it? I guess if you put in a certain number combination in there, it explodes. That's so cool.That's so cool. And then she puts the right one and actually opens, put the wrong one and explodes, and depends what kind of explosion. That's so cool. I like that. Yeah, but her back needs to be open, dog. Oh, they gotta fight together now. I'm guessing they're hanging from somewhere. She got in the corner of her back. So she got that bang, bro, too, and she's so small. How'd it get that big then?
猫またって呼んでるぞ。ジャトヤに依頼を出したくって。でもその前にまずはここを離れよう。
A few minutes later on the street in the anus quarter.
ニコの親分、いつになったら戻ってくんだ。まさか赤が組の連中に捕まったんじゃ。
I have no idea if we're going to fight her or fight like as her. I have no idea, but I'm excited.
楽観視できない状況なのも事実。私たち最近赤画組に目をつけられているから。
はあ、だよな。店長から金庫の出所調査を頼まれてなかったら、あいつらの縄張りになんか近づきたくもね。
ところでビリ
ー、Why do they keep
あなたがくしゃみで私たちの位置を教えていなかったら。
Okay, there you go. I was about to say, why are they always splitting up?
今使ってるオイル、寒いと固まるんだよ。
Oh, he really is a cyborg. I thought it was like a mask and like a Iron Man type shit going on.
夕べ、ちゃんと服を着ないで、おう、ハニーを見てたんでしょ？ニコ。
Oh, homie was using his body and just doing some dirty stuff.
こちらの子猫ちゃんは？
ネコマタって呼んで、新しい依頼人だ。
さすがにこの親分、こんな状況でも依頼を引き受けるとは尊敬するぜ。
あなたが自分からニコに頼んだの。警戒しなくてもいいわ、アンビー。猫股が私をフォローから連れ出してくれなかったら、今頃まだ赤画組の縄張りに閉じ込められてたわ。
そうそう、警戒しなくていいぞ。私もあん
た。 She still looks normal to me.
私なら赤画組から取り返さなきゃいけないものがある。数年前、赤画組の。
She got like, she don't got like jiggle fix or something either. I just hate how there's like hair coming out of her ears like that. Look, Arby's fell asleep. She napping.
手を出せる機会がなかったんだ。
つまり。あんたの家族の片目を取り戻してほしいってことね。
So she a play on like Catwoman?
ちょっと厄介ね。確かに今、赤画組は混乱してるけど、あんたも見たでしょ？私たち、シルバーヘッドが死んだことで、連中に因縁をつけられてるの。まあ、和をもって尊しとなすって言うじゃない？だからしばらくは。
あの片目、すっごく価値のあるものなんだけどな。そのうち 30% を報酬にしてあげる。場合によっては 70% にしたっていいぞ。
価値があるですって。詳しく。ニコ、一言いい。この依頼は危険だと思う。報酬の金額よりも依頼人の誠意を確認する方が大事。
私の誠意は食べ放題のサバよりもずっと多いぞ。
Because she a cat, right? My cat don't love fish, dog. My cat does not like fish. He likes fish flakes, but you can't give him fish like salmon and stuff. He just gets a... He'll eat it, but his stomach won't accept it. His butthole will just be blasting all that stuff out. You say that as your eyes are closed. Oh, I got that dog in me. I can give her that. What's wrong with him? Did he just strip? Oh, she took him out. Dude, Nicole's chest just moves by itself. Why? I legit thought she said Lily.
どうかしら、アンビ。これで猫股の誠意とやらは確かめられた。手際がいいし、力加減もぴったり。
Yeah, well, she's wearing blood gang colors. She probably young blood.
まるで彼女のことを最初から知ってたみたいだった。
そんなの当たり前でしょ。家族の片身を。
Nah, she a Red Fang member. She probably like the daughter of like Silver and trying to steal stuff from him.
覚えられてても仕方ないじゃん。でもその会あって。
Yeah, because you part of that gang. That's why you know the hideouts.
I'm going to go to the hideouts.
確かに絶好のチャンスね。よし、猫また、私がジャトヤを代表して、あんたの依頼を引き受けるわ。あんたは関ヶ組の拠点に関する情報を握ってるし、戦闘もこなせるみたいだから。
Well, it's 3v1 anyways if she, like, does something. Fishy. Get it, fishy?
私も、一刻も早く、家族の形見を取り戻したい。
これで決まりね。各自準備を済ませてからフォローの近くで落ち合いましょう。
Not long after at the meeting point outside the companion hollow.
猫又から連絡が来たわ。
Come on, you wanna fight, dog?
本当に大丈夫。彼女の戦い方、なんだか見覚えがあった。裏の世界で生きてきた人間にしか持ちえない技術をたくさん持ってたわ。でも決めるのはニコだから。
Might as well. You guys are all able body. Even if she's gonna backstab you, you'll know. Like, you'll be okay with it. You're fighters. What does that mean? No skin off my nose?
ちゃんが何を企んでたとしても逃げられやしないわ。それに最近、確かに関ヶ組の残党に邪魔されることも増えたし、そっちも懲らしめ時ってわけ。私たちには使命があることを忘れないで。バエトーンのために金庫の裏に隠された真実を突き止めるの。たとえ猫股と関ヶ組が分けありだったとしても、あの子は関ヶ組の拠点を把握してる。金庫の情報を得る絶好のチャンスよ。その上で悪くない報酬も得られるなら願ったり叶ったりじゃない？
ニコの親分。
Yeah, but if she really gonna pay out.
そんな先の言葉で考えてたなんて。
ただいま、みんなお待たせ。で、私面白いとこを見逃しちゃった
？ Is her hands like that? She's gonna lick herself, lick her hands, and then rub her body with it? That's kind of gross. So she is like half cat, right? She's a furry? I just can't get behind the furry part, so that's the reason we pass on her easily. Finally, dog.
God damn, how long was that? I'm down for the story, but you gotta like, I don't know, show us something. Oh, I do get to play as her. What's that turret thing? Ooh, she is good. No, I don't want Billy the Kid. Give me Anbu. Why can't I fight as she is fast as hell. Hit them both. Okay, bring Sophie. Where's Arby's? Where's Arby's at? That's a cool note. She has a Naruto run. Ooh, she is fast. She closes the gap so fast. I want to kind of put a little damage on all of them. Bring out the kitty cat. Dude, what the hell did she do there? That was insane. No wipe out. Oh, the camera went right in her upper butthole. Camera went right up the butt cheeks. One more. It's too little. More combat. So they're part of the red thing, right? Homie's got an electrical meter on him. What is that thing? Voltage tester or whatever?
しなかったところで重度侵食体になっちまったら終わりなんだぜ。ホローから助け出された。ところでこの道死ぬんだ。もうすぐだけ待ってみようぜ。もうすが居なくなってから、うちの組はめちゃくちゃだ。昨日もまた3人消えたそうだ。たった1週間で20人も兄弟が首を抜けたことになる。 まさかとは思うが、残った間抜けはついに俺たちだけになったのか。さあな、うちの組は一体いつからこんな腑抜けになっちまったんだ。カンバス通りでのし上がり始めた頃はみんなでっけえ志があったのによ。それがどうだ、今や抜け殻当然じゃねえか。
Well, who's attacking them? Just one chick? At the same time? Okay, I was gonna read that.
Nekomata!Nekomata!ってば!何?どうかした?あんたのこと、もう5回は呼んだのよ!関ヶ組のしょうもない昔話がそんなに気になるわけ? 家族の形見と関係のある話でもなかったのに、随分熱心に聞いてた。もしかして何か特別な理由でもあるの？ちゃんちゃら、おかしな質問だ。私は子猫ちゃんなんだから、いろんなものに気を取られてなんぼでしょ。アンビーこそなんだか私のこと意識しすぎてない？
Come on, like, we can't have this much talking and only like 2 seconds of combat.
もちろんあるぞ。あんな世間知らずの小魚ちゃんたちに真のお宝のなんたるかがわかるはずもないし。よし、そうときたら金目のじゃなくて依頼人のものがあそこにないか念入りに探すわよ。ほらほら。
Now, are we actually doing that, or is this just a tease? I love her little Naruto run. No shot they have this much energy, right? Or this much HP. Oh, dude, they're good, though. Dude, I love this so much. For a second, I thought I was beating on Ambi.
I don't know what she's saying because I haven't been in a fight. Bring in the baby girl. If she ain't baby girl, I want her to bring in Sophie. Oh, you getting back shots all day, boy. Oh, you dead now, boy. I'm sorry, I'm trying to do this. I kept looking at the wrong person, my bad. I was trying to bring out the chick so we can do, can I just break this? Oh, no, you can't. I was trying to bring out the chick so we could do our ultimate attack. Oh, so you can break these. There's a lot of containers that we saw. Yeah, she break them. What about this? No? I'm pretty sure I saw a container that you could break that I didn't think about breaking. Like, yeah, these right there. No, no, not these. That is so cool, man. He is so fast. Okay, I didn't know it was wipeout, otherwise it would have kept going. After taking down the guards, the group starts rummaging.
見つけたぞ。何か見つけた？もしかして猫又の家族の形見？大いにありえるぞ。子猫ちゃんの探してる形見がこのキラキラ輝くここ10年で最高最強のスターライトナイト限定バッジなら。開いた。これは猫又の代理よ。さっさとその手に持ってるガラクタを戻しなさい。
I wish we could take Billy out and put in Arby's. I don't want Billy. I don't care about range. I want my baby girls. Minus the cat chick. She's fun to use though. I will give you that. See, she a gang. She's stealing shit already, dog. Yeah, I don't like this shit. You don't mess with Arby's, man. Hell yeah.
それは3人で取ったのよ。今すぐ返しなさい。さもないと。もう刀を下ろしてアンビ。猫又も財布をアンビに返しなさい。ねえ、猫又。この拠点は満遍なく探してみたけど、このまま価値のありそうなものを片っ端からあんたに見てもらってたら、拉致が開かないと思わない？そもそも、あんたの家族の形見って。
How did we not ask that question in the beginning?
確かに。どういうわけか。今の今まで聞くのを忘れてたぜ。他の何でも屋になら教えてあげてもいいけど、ジャトヤはな。ちょっとどういう意味？その言葉聞き捨てならないわ。この前口コミブログでジャトヤの評判をよく調べたんだけど、苦情を言いたいランキングトップ3に入ってたぞ。
Nah, no shot they stole something. I don't buy that.
Ora,
mite.
Dude,
just tell us what your motive is, dog.
というと、打ち込みブログで見たんだ。シルバーヘッドをフォローにおびき寄せて。
なあ、we didn't even touch him.
あんたたちだって。
Yeah, I don't think we did that.
そんなすげえことやってたっけな。こほね、そうよ。私たちにかかれば、シルバーヘッドみたいなつわものだって、一コロなんだから。片身一つ探すくらい、どうってことないわ。安心して私たちに任せなさい。あんたは私たちの大事な顧客よ。依頼が終わったら、ビリーが盛大におごってあげるから。よっしゃー、親分のおごりー。ってばった。
We have that film, by the way, at the video store, Starlight Night. I just don't like that barcode thing she has, a hitman barcode on her forehead. It just looks weird.
Do
they really put an effort for these cutscenes? Like voice acting and stuff? Finally, dog. Why she gotta move like, why them hips gotta move like that? Those two tails are so disgusting. Oh, this is a short, close quarter fight, huh? Hey, you ain't gonna rush me, dog. She fast as hell. She a cat, dog. Finally. No, you don't remove Nicole. Okay, it's kind of weird because going from how fast she is to Anbi, Arby's used to be fast as hell. But now she feels slow as hell compared to this chick. Yeah, this chick feels fast as hell compared to, I want to make sure we grabbed everything. I like the sound that comes when she walks. Alright, nice one. Get that. I love the parry when the time slows down. Is this, her speed is amazing because you can fight so many people at once. And if I was anyone else, I could actually look at that speed, dog. Once we like get better with these people, yeah, we need to get her. She's fun to use. You're dead. Dude, yeah, we need to get her. I'm not big in the cat, but until we find like our we need to get her. She's, her speed is insane. It's addictive. It's goddamn addictive. Oh, they want all that, the bank confirmations where they keep the cash, all that sort of stuff, the dirty deeds.
とにかく。 私の形見じゃない。家族の形見。わざと意地悪言ってるのか。二人ともそれくらいにして。ここに猫又の探し物がないなら最後の拠点に行きましょう。場所は？さっきの門番たちも言ってたけど、関ヶ組はカンバス通りで旗揚げしたんだ。最後の拠点はその近く。デッドエンドホローの中なの。
Lead the way, baby girl.
Tanma. Dead End Hollow ですって。
Dead End Hollow。
知ってるのか、ニコロ親分。
もうニュースで見たことくらいあるでしょ。ここ最近。
I want the cat chick, Nicole, and Arby's. Billy can leave the scene, I don't care about him.
それがデッドエンドホローを経由してるのよ。
はあ、思い出したぜ。確かそこに妖警戒エーテリアスがたむろしてるとかで、ビジョンはうまいこと爆薬を運べてないんだろ。
ええ、その通りよ。デッドエンドブッチャーっていうエーテリアスを殲滅してホローを縮めることで爆破エリアへの安全なルートを確保する。それがビジョンの目
標だった。 Dead End Butcher。
でも予想以上にそいつが強かったから、仕方なくホロー経由で爆薬を運ぶことにしたみたい。
The Metro。
また要警戒のエーテリアスがいるホローに行くなんて聞いてないわよ。依頼についてもう一度話し合う必要があるわ。 もちろん手付金は返さないけどね。にゃ、そうなの。持ち前の知恵と勇気で関ヶ組を壊滅に追い込んだあの仁義を重んじるジャトヤなら。
I don't like this chick's personality。
いや、竜の巣でもきっと臆せず立ち向かってくれると思ってたのに。
いやー、関ヶ組を壊滅に追い込んだなんて。
I like how no one corrects her。
けど、そんなジャトヤもデッドエンドブッチャーの悪名の前にはこのざまか。他を当たってみるしかない。でも大丈夫。私の家族の形見はすっごく価値があるから、いくら復
活。 Nah, she's playing on Nicole's greedy on her knees side.
口コミブログのオフライン版を開いて、標準で並べ替えをポチッと。待ちなさいよ。別に依頼を途中で投げるなんて一言も言ってないでしょ。私が言いたいのはね。ハイリスクな仕事ならもっと専門的な行動プランとか、より優れた装備とか、一通りの支援設備とか、とにかくもういろいろと必要で。 ああ、追加料金が欲しいってこと。それを早く言ってよ。依頼料の2割、いや3割増しでどうだ。オッケー、取引成立よ。
ニコの親分、そんな軽いノリで大丈夫かよ。
バカね、私たちはあくまでも物探しに行くだけで、あのエーテリアスと決闘しに行くわけじゃないのよ。あんなやつ避けちゃえばいいんだわ。何がデッドエンドハローよ。クライアントがご所望なのよ。明日にでも乗り込んでやろうじゃないの。本当？やったー。それじゃあ私の家族の形見は任せたにゃ。
Damn it! I was quiet because I was looking, I was waiting, I was trying to see if there's gonna be another fighting. Okay, I was thinking that we wouldn't go to the base. Oh, look at Arby's. Look at Arby's in the back. Back right.
いやいや、
猫のシリオンはみんなこんな感じだ。にゃー。、うん、
状況は大体分かったよ。あんたは今日ニコたちと関ヶ組の拠点を探しにレッドエンドホローに向かったんだね。
そう、それからもいろいろあって、とにかくニコたちは今爆破エリアにいる。
マスター、ただいまニュースチャンネルにて今回の依頼に関連しているとみられる情報が放送されています
。 It's gotta be doing something with the explosives right on the metro.
速報です。生中継でお送りいたします。まもなくビジョンの
Of course it is. Of course it is.
ホローへと入ります。情報によると、この無人列車は自動運転モードで走行し、爆破解体に使う最後の爆薬を目的地まで輸送すると。
Nothing can go wrong, right?
列車が到着し次第、現場の監視拠点に控えているパールマンさん自ら指示を出し、爆破解体が実施される予定です。パールマンさんは爆破解体の準備が整ったことを確認してから、技術スタッフとともに現場から撤収、市街地の本部に戻るようです。
まずい、最後の列車がもう発車しちゃう。視覚記録の続きを見てる時間はないぞ。なんとかして爆発を阻止しないと。 ニコが埋め立て地の灰になっちゃう。
どうやって？みんなの前で列車を止めちゃったりなんかしたら、その場で治安局に捕まるのがオチだよ。
So she's actually not bad. She is like the Neko chick is like she came because she wanted to get her help from it, like to help them. She took them into a bad place and now she wants help to protect them and save them. Yeah, but with what team?
Fairy, 列車の位置をリアルタイムで把握できる？
可能。目標車両までの安全なルートを計算しています。
So it's already inside the hollow or it's going there?
緊急事態だし、レッドエンドホローの中で
列車を止める方法を探そう。 Okay, yes, inside the
hollow.
Reminds you of Leland from RDC.
Alright, explosive last train, abandoned metro, find and stop Vision Corporation explosives train. So I'm guessing we can. We're just not gonna have any agents for this, right? Besides Karin and the Neko chick, we don't have. I don't know if they're gonna give us Karin. I think it's just gonna be us. Yeah, because Arby's, Nicole, and Billy are stuck. Okay, I guess.All right, that was a lot of talking. I kind of sometimes feel like skipping, but I like the story. I like the effort they put in, and I like listening to Japanese. It looks like anime. But we're going to stop right there. We'll be back tomorrow. Actually, I don't even know if tomorrow. We'll just see. We'll be back next time. I don't know when. It's not like a single player game that we just get continuously. It just depends on when I play it. It's like Warframe. Maybe also I need to go back and play Warframe. Continue the quest for getting Wisp Prime.But yeah, we'll be back whenever we can. But I am enjoying this game a lot. The combat's fun. The agents so far, let's give a quick rundown. Love. Don't care for. Love, because the speed she has is insane. Haven't got a chance. Can't wait. Never. Can't wait. Really fun to play. We did the, I think it was the last episode where we did the additions and stuff. That was a lot of fun. Cannot wait. We'll love her. Not interested. We've tried him out. He was garbage.Can't wait to try her out. Tried her out, but she's slow and not as fun to play with. I thought maybe if you get like different, you're supposed to get like wengens and like disc drives, and I think you could put like different weapons on them or something. I don't know. So I don't really know what the extent is. Say if I don't like playing this, right? This chick, can I make her better though? Can I make her faster? Can I change stuff up? I don't know how much you can do that. I'm sure you could, but I don't know what extent. Not interested.And I can't wait to try her out because I do not remember. I'm pretty sure we had Piper, but I don't remember how she was. I can go watch my old video, but I'm lazy. Anyways, we're going to call it there. And we'll be back next time. I don't know when, but we'll be back with some more Zenless Zone Zero. And again, I'm really appreciative. This game is actually free to play. That means we'll keep adding content. And then we'll save our pulls. New account. So we'll save our pulls. Yeah, we'll save our pulls because there's that one chick who's going to be coming in the game. What the hell is her name? Shinyu something? And I can't wait to get her because she looks really cool. And she's ranged like Billy, so that'd be really cool and tight to have her. But I wonder if how many people have just spent money and got all the agents that are in the game. Anything else I can grab? Internet? Level. Oh, claim.To a master tape. So the cool thing is that we can now upgrade our old homies from 10 to 20. So that's pretty tight. Any of them went higher? No, 10, 10, 10. All right. Anyways, yeah, thank you guys. There you go. Thank you, Corinne. I will see you guys in the next one. Peace.